Stop the flame!
You're the best cop.
No man can stand.
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Fryer, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How, sir?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus' recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
The tunnel from where the gusts would come is in the underbelly.
Maybe I can go through here. Stay out of the flames. There must be a way to turn this off. place is a dark maze. It's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today.
The Baron's killing all.
Looks like they aren't in any danger.
They say him and Scrovis fought before. So you think the champ was the man who saw Scrovis' nugget?
You're out of your brain. He's a ghost, not a